It's election time in Israel, where the only liberal democracy in the Middle East comes to life. This isn't a two-party system. Israel's parliament, the Knesset, includes parties representing right, left, vegan, libertarian, pro-marijuana, Arab, religious, secular, and more. The media rarely focuses on Israel's democracy, so here's a glimpse into what you may not know. Likud, the right-wing party led by Benjamin Netanyahu, includes female ministers like Gila Gamliel, who is in charge of social equality, and Justice Minister Amir Ohana, who led his party's gay caucus. The joint Arab list, made of four Arab parties, has representatives such as Ahmad Tibi, who serves as a deputy speaker of the Knesset, and Aida Tuma Simlan, who chairs the Knesset's Committee for the Advancement of Women. The elections include the Democratic Union, a progressive left party led by a member of the LGBT community, and Yamina, a far-right party led by a female. And these elections also include the centrist Blue and White Party, led by three former generals, and includes Miki Chaimovich, whose political agenda focuses on vegan issues, and Pnina Tamanushata, an Ethiopian Israeli who served as a deputy speaker of the Knesset. So no matter who wins the next election, many different groups will have a meaningful say in Israel's democracy and diversity. No matter the race, religion, gender, or sexual orientation, you will find it in Israel's parliament. This is the story of these elections. This is the story of Israel's democracy.